Good afternoon, Meredith. Well, this is the parking lot where last night's attack took place. And now this afternoon, the victim is back home. She's sharing her story. Here's her account of what happened.
And the girl just came from the side of me and cut me in my face. One lady came from the other side and tased me like 3 times. And like everybody surrounded me and just started hitting me.
Latasha Petty is 6 months pregnant. Last night, she says she was slashed and stunned. She's still shaken up and doesn't want her face on camera.
I thought from the tase that I was going to lose my baby.
Now she sits on Northwest 2nd Court in Boynton Beach, right where the attack took place, and talks about it with family and friends. Police say she was not the intended target. The suspects are all related. And Petty tells us she merely stepped in to help her mother, saying both were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
And I see one girl had my mama by her shirt, so I go to like, you know, like, let her go. I just seen all this blood everywhere. I went to screaming, I'm cut, I'm cut. That's when the lady came and started tasing me and everything, and I wasn't doing nothing.
Her cousin Sophia claims she was supposed to be the victim.
Somebody came, one girl came and knocked on my window, and she was like, come out the door. But my cousin was already told me, she was like, just let it go, don't worry about it. So I came out the door. When I get out the door, I see a whole group of 2 carloads of girls. They got tasers, they got guns, they got box cutters, they got everything.
And back out here live, the victim tells me that she was released from the hospital earlier this morning. She also says she's just happy that nothing happened to her baby, and she's going to be having a baby girl in 3 months' time. We're live in Boynton Beach, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.